Hey there, Jim Meskimen here with another little, very brief kind of how-to video on how to do impressions, how I do impressions, and things to think about. And one thing I thought about that I hadn't mentioned in earlier videos is this idea of, you know, when you change your voice a lot, the main thing is differentiation. You want to sound less like yourself and more like the person you're imitating or doing an impression of. And so that involves changing your own voice and really changing the way that you're using your own voice. If you think of it, as I've mentioned before, like a musical instrument, you will be playing it a little differently than other people play their musical instruments. You're trying to match the sound and the kind of the signal that they send out. So, you know, usually when we talk, and now my voice is a little bit probably strained because I'm trying to be presentational. You know, if you were right here with me, I might be even a little more relaxed like this, and I probably wouldn't even project too much my voice. But, you know, in presentational ways, this is no sort of heavy strain on my voice.
But if I wanted to sound like Barack Obama, I would put a different kind of emphasis, and it creates a bit of a strain in my voice that you can hear.
But it also creates a different sound, which sounds less like me and more, not perfectly, but more like Barack Obama. Now, I realize that sometimes you'll pick characters that sound very interesting. I don't know who this is.
But it will have a tremendous amount of strain. You're clenching or tightening some area in your throat, or perhaps the area back here in the face, making it smaller.
And then you're running your breath over it to create that vibration, perhaps in a different way, perhaps in a more strident way, almost like pounding on a drum in a different way than you do by just sort of letting the breath come out in your normal voice. So that's something to look at.
And also, it's also something that is straining. It actually takes a bit of muscle work to do. So over a long period of time, it's going to sound a little stressed and you're going to get tired.
Unless you work out a little bit, exercise your voice, and get used to it. I've had assignments where I had to, you know, I could carry a voice pretty well for a few lines, but then when it started getting into long speeches or something like that, as on a cartoon show or a game, all of a sudden I was like, oh my gosh, I don't know if I can keep this up. This is really difficult. And then you have to do multiple takes and stuff like that. So I guess it's a good argument for exercising your voice and getting some facility with it, as well as being able to have some endurance and staying power with it.
When I do Tommy Lee Jones, I'm sort of depressing some part of the lower part of my voice in the back. I don't know how to describe it. It's a part of anatomy. But if I have to do this for too long, it's going to be kind of exhausting.
But you develop a muscle memory as well, which is a plus point, because later,
when you go back to do that, you already feel about where that should land.
The same with George Clooney.
Oh, Morgan Freeman. Morgan Freeman, somebody recently described to me that it's a kind of a yawning. Kind of the same sort of sound that when you open the back of your throat wide for a yawn. And indeed, it sort of is a way to clue into that, but there's also something going on in the nasal passages there.
So it's a little combination of opening the throat and closing the nose, or I don't know. Anyway, these are all things you learn by experimentation. But I just wanted to make the point that, you know, sometimes you strain your voice to sound different, and that's important. Because most people respond or are more impressed by impressions when it just doesn't sound like you anymore.
But it sounds just like someone that they've never heard before. And maybe even it sounds like somebody who is older or of a different gender or from a completely different part of the country. And that is done by
shifting the sound of your voice
so that it no longer sounds the way you do, but sounds like someone else entirely.
I hope that helps. Write to me if you have any comments, if you have any things you want me to address. Take care.